check what I get out for $109 for one night. Bad, huh? Ooh. All the windows are open though. So I had to lock them all. But hey, check it out. Sleeping here tonight. And wake up about halfway through the night. Move into this room. And sleep in this bed. See where I get my better night's sleep. Not bad, huh? I kind of love this, man. Plasma, that's the best part right there. DVD player. Man. Tell me that ain't the shit. Alright, Sunday morning. Wet, foggy, cold. Looks like winter arrived. Devil's Tower. Less than 200 away. Hopefully it won't be raining over there. I'd like to hike it. We shall see. Anyway, mile marker 36, 91, 92.5. On the 89 south. Hope this is the right Devil's Tower. Beautiful. 37, 39.2 miles. 40 degrees. Here, dropping down into Wyoming, I'm sure. On the 18 west, headed hopefully to the right Devil's Tower. National Grassland. Wyoming welcomes you. Left front 31, right front 35, left rear 40, right rear 36. Dude. Once again, we're just letting this puppy roll. Crazy sounds in this car. Calibration begun. Driving circles. It's hard to do right now. Calibrate the compass another time. We'll leave in calibration. Get that parking lot, we'll drive in circles.
turn right. Recalculating. Drive 200 feet, then turn left, turn left. Drive 0.5 miles, then turn left.
My God, what are you doing?
Recalculating. Shut up. 0.2 miles, then turn right.
It's not bad. All right, then let's do it. Yeah, no. What city am I in, dude?
Turn left. Drive 400 feet, then turn left. Turn left, then turn right.
Shut up.
Turn right.
Shut up.
Continue 97 miles.
It was a fucking town. Fuck. Yeah. It was a fucking town. No, I was there. Are you kidding me? I was fucking there. Whatever. What fucking error? You know, I don't know. Who knows?
Yeah, our first backtrack.
Yeah, I knew something was fishy. I kept heading south, and I was right up there by Devil's Tower, so I've lost a couple hours trying to make up the time, get back. So we're headed north again to the real Devil's Tower for sure. Not the one in Cheyenne, which is just Devil Towers Road. Unbelievable. Won't be too bad. I'm still on vacation. It's Sunday. Black Hills back there. Different perspective. So now back on this. Now we're headed north. New road. Wow, Fort Worth on the 85. Mile marker 3865.1. Newcastle. Hope they got gas. Alright, stopped and got gas in Newcastle. Heading on. 10 after 11. Wow, past some crazy ass looking deer back there or something. I got picked. Briefly on the I-90. Push to the next exit. 27 miles. Not gonna make it by noon, but hey, we're gonna be there. New skies ahead, huh? Oh. Awesome. This is so beautiful. Tower, Wyoming, 1906 to 2006 anniversary. Amazing. Mm, 2 hours of tape left before I hit another Best Buy. Oh man, that is so awesome. That is incredible.
Howdy. Hey, how you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Not too bad. Let's get you past.
Alrighty.
Alright, there you go. Our visitor center is going to be at the end of this road.
End of the road?
3 miles, yeah.
Cool. And gift shop too?
Say that one more time.
Gift shop too?
But yeah, there's a bookstore up there.
Alright.
The museum, yeah.
Thank you much.
Sure.
Alright, so you hate your job, honey. Sorry.
So a real scene guy over there at the one of the restaurants in Spearfish.
Halfway point on the trail, coming around the other side of it now, is the edge. Headed in that direction. Piece down here, the tail up on the bed.
Sliced it? Alright, I got it. Gotcha. Okay, you gotta stand on top of that thing.
Incredible.
That was incredible. Little 3 mile walk around it. A lot of awesome pictures. That was at mile marker, 3991.6. I'm gonna head down to the gift shop, they have pens. Grab some lunch, if not, pull some out of the bag. Decide what my next move is going to be. I'm not for sure. Just to go for Hell's Half Acre. It's like 156 miles from here. I don't know, we might make it by 6. There's a campsite in Wallman, so hopefully I can camp. If not, well, we can get by here, but we're going to try to make it over there by daylight. What happens.
Right.
Okay. Well, we're on the 14 south, southwest, toward Hell's Half Acre. It's a little over 200 miles. It's probably going to take us the rest of the day to get there. And I don't know what from there. We're going to camp tonight. Anyway, mile marker. 484 exactly. 484 exactly. Middle of nowhere, how about that? Wow. Got lucky on the change. That was mile marker 4,000.9. 4,001. Yes, doing this chair.
I got hurt. So I took all the children down Florida. And I started to get down to the hill. But I never going back.
Alright, back on the 90 West. To Gillette.
Thank you.
got mail, didn't you? 59 south. 441.5. 4,441.5. No, he's good. Back here, deer crossing, three of them. Miles. Get west, mile marker 4123.5. Skipping on the highway 259. Well, actually, sun's shining down there in a little spot. Oh, how cool. That's so cool.
It gets 79.
Right, 25 south. What? Half acre, let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Back at the moon. Everybody howl. are at the 4201.7 mark. 4,201 miles. All right, coming up on it. Something. Ooh, there's rain. Okay, that's cool.
Rain clouds moving in. We gotta do this quick.
Can't get the camera still.
All right, that was cool. That was really cool. We're gonna head on back into town. It's getting dark. I got my setting for Rocky Mountain, so that'll be in the morning. Hopefully we'll be there by noon. Leave early in the morning. All right, anyway, check out Hotel Sitch up here. Campground too. Windy as hell out there, no camping. My tent would just collapse. Oh yeah, by the way, we're at the 4205.6. Thank you. It is 5:50 p.m. Sunset's behind us. No courting, no playing. Horses over there prancing around. Nothing compared to last night. Motel 6 for 56. Lady didn't have a receipt, said the printer was broken. I printed my credit card. Titty sucking going. Oh god, what great breasts, honey. Wow. For real. Making me horny. Anyway, I'm gonna go eat Burger King.